Congress has demanded immediate scrapping of CSR activities which are to be undertaken by three pharmaceutical companies at the Goa Medical College and Hospital. GPCC General Secretary Trajano de Mello has alleged that GMC is giving backdoor entry to corruption at the medical college.
Trajano has claimed that allowing these three pharmaceutical companies carrying out the CSR activities worth 5 crore rupees would result in the breach of medical ethics. He has also questioned as to why the Medical Council of India is silent over this issue.
One pharma company will dig a new well for water in the Goa Medical College complex. The other one, who are going to supply dozens of almost 100 computers to Goa Medical College. And the third company will be supplying LED TVs throughout the GMC. Now, and the dean has directed the HODs and faculty members to cooperate with these officers of these pharma companies. Now when this you do, you are bound to oblige these pharma companies for prescribing medicines, for buying equipments or whatever they have. This is the first time from the back door under the guise of corporate responsibility, social responsibility, you have started this drama.
A reporter Mahim Bhadari with video journalist Eshad Sheikh from Panaji.